राष्ट्र पुरुष इंडिविजुअल पुरुष व्यक्ति पुरुष एंड कॉस्मिक पुरुष दैट कॉल डिवाइन पुरुष एंड परम पुरुष मीन्स प्योर कॉन्शियसनेस सुप्रीम बीइंग सुप्रीम कॉन्शियसनेस पुरुष ब्रह्म पुरुष देयर आर फोर नो एंड ऑल पुरुष आर ओनली मैनिफेस्टेशन ऑफ वन सुप्रीम पुरुष अदर पुरुष राष्ट्र पुरुष विराट पुरुष व्यक्ति पुरुष एंड ब्रह्म पुरुष सो यू आर पुरुष माय डियर यू डू योर पुरुषार्थ इट मीन्स यू मस्ट यू नो यू मस्ट फुलफिल योर इनर डिमांड एंड योर इनर डिमांड इज टू बी फ्री फ्रॉम threefold of suffering, three kinds of suffering. This is your real purusharth. So be aware about these three kinds of suffering and try to be free from all. How one can be free from all these three kinds of suffering, then I will talk about it tomorrow. Now, we should pray. ॐ भगवस्व तस्वितुर्वरेण्यं वरभोदेवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः च ॐ विश्वादिदेव सवितुर्त्रिदानपराशर यद्वर्णं कृतमयासुरः ॐ सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामया सर्वे वज्राणि पश्यन्तु ॐ पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं ब्रह्मा पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेव आशिष्यते ॐ शान्ति 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 Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Now, 12, and we will see fire.
Fireworks.
Fireworks.
So, intellectual fraud.
How many
Visualize the address space with divine energy and visualize glow in the space. Your body will be glow in the space. Right.
I told you yesterday, our life is based on breath. There will be no sun, there will be no light. Suryo Atma Jagatastha Sukshcha. It means living being and non-living being both are alive due to sun. Sun is the really source of life. Due to that, in Atharveda, sun was declared as the father of all beings, and earth was accepted as the mother of all beings. Nowadays, scientists are declaring same truth. Mata Bhumi Pitavya Pitavya Earth is our mother. We all are children of this divine mother. And sun is our father. He is protecting always our life. It means life energy comes from sun. So when you sit for meditation, when you think about your real position, when you see yourself that you are sitting on the earth or globe in the space, and you are receiving energy from space, you see far away in the space, there is a divine power in the form of sun. There is a great question: is God visible in Veda? The seer replied, yeah, everybody can see God. How? Seer told, through his eyes. Where is God? He told, his son is God. Because that is the source of life. Nobody can exist without sun, a single moment. God is nothing but source of life. So you should think about that Supreme Cause. some. In the yoga process, there is a great idea. If one wants to be pure internally and externally, he must moderate his food and drink. Then he should do breathing exercise, pranayama. Without doing breathing exercise, one can't be yogi. It's a very great myth in yoga practice. When you should do pranayama, you should always chant Gayatri Mantra. Why? Why Gayatri Mantra? Not other mantra. See, you're told, Gayatri Mantra is related with Sun God. There are 24 syllables in Gayatri Mantra. And each syllable is indicating glory of Sun God. So mentally, you should chant Gayatri Mantra and do breathing exercise. How? When you are exhaling, chant Gayatri Mantra once with exhaling. When you are inhaling, chant Gayatri Mantra once with inhaling. And think about Sun God. Keep in your mind your divine form of Sun God. Effulgent light, divine light. Not only this earth, but all planets are enlightened due to divine lights, Sun. Due to that, Sun is the master of this universe in which universe we are living. This universe Sun is master. So pay your attention with your breath and think that this breath is coming from Sun God. When you will pay your attention, you will meditate, really you will surprise one day when you will see that Sun beam is coming and entering into your body through your nostrils. Gayatri Mantra is a very powerful mantra. Om Bhurbhuvasva Tatsa Mitra Varyayam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yoga. One day I will describe the meaning of this mantra, but now you should mentally chant this mantra and exhale slowly, then chant this mantra and inhale fully. Don't hold inside, don't retain outside or inside, only continuously you should chant Gayatri Mantra. Inhale and chant Gayatri Mantra, inhale, exhale. think about some earth. Sun is the source of breath. You are taking breath deep into sun. Sankhya Yoga philosophy teaches you not any new thing, not any imaginative thing. Whatever is real, only this philosophy always tries to make you aware of that reality. Whatever exists. Sign of perfect person. Doubtless knowledge, lustless love, and desireless sense. So you will achieve this state one day, there is no doubt, if you will be aware about. Your truth is existing in this Sankhya philosophy teaches about that, and yoga philosophy always put you into that process through which you can realize that. As I told you many times, yoga philosophy always direct you practical process. In Sankhya philosophy always describe that truth, whatever is existing in this universe. So be aware about it. You can now recite the pranava 7 times with me. Pay your attention in your 7 chakras and think that you are elevating yourself. Dharet Atmana Atmana. Always remember this holy song, holy word. 9 years old. As just I was indicating you all for process of meditation and glory of breathing exercise. Our great seers realized five aspects of divine power. And these five aspects of divine power were accepted as a five form of Supreme Lord. They gave name Ganesha, Surya, Shakti, Shiva, and Vishnu. Ganesha is first. Why? They told that you can't achieve any kinds of knowledge without sound. Sound is first. And they sought some syllables that sound. Though sound is one, but that sound has 64 variations. And they realize that each variation has its own special figure. When we are creating Ah, so Ah has its own special figure, but that figure always projects into space in very subtle form. You can't see that by your naked eyes. No size. If you will meditate, you will see in subtle form, in the space, how and what kind of figure appear when you are creating sound up. The same way, R, A, E, U, and K, K, G, K.